We start tonight with breaking news coming out of Davenport. Police got a call about gunshots. This was about an hour ago. Local 4 News was first on the scene. This is at Locust Street near Forest Road. You see the police cars there. Officers had that street blocked off and were searching the area when we got there. There are no apparent injuries in this, though a home nearby got hit by the gunfire. That's all we know at this hour. We'll bring you any updates on OurQuadCities.com.